This is a Whippoorwill Cowpea blossom, and I got the Whippoorwill from Forage Farms, which is a seed collection nonprofit in Gainesville. I was really surprised at how beautiful this is. My other cowpea was a white acre, and it had just regular white leaves with a yellow throat, just like this one. But this one, as you can see, is a beautiful purple. I'm excited to try them, and I'll let you know how they are.